action that I really know.
Okay, so, my saying is, if the ball doesn't remember, why should you?
Oh! That was deep!
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, the bat doesn't remember either.
Adam, how about this? Be smarter than the ball.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that.
Yeah.
Interview time, since I got y'all here and we're doing nothing other than goofing off. Best thing about ShockWave. Who wants to go first?
The best thing about ShockWave is playing baseball.
I like the color blue. It's fun to play in.
Our jerseys are gray.
Anything else?
Baseball.
The best thing about ShockWave is that our pregame ritual is pretty cool.
There you go.
It's very cool.
Pre-game ritual.
Our fans are the best thing.
Awesome. Because it's fun to play baseball and stuff like that. So yeah, Sunday school answer right there.
Hey Malcolm, what's the best thing about ShockWave?
Playing baseball.
Game. Anything else?
Braden Harden's pretty great too.
Best thing about ShockWave for me is being a catcher.
The best thing about ShockWave baseball.
Uh-huh. Braden Harden.
Really?
Yeah.
So Braden Harden has two in his fan club.
Make that three! Woo!
Look at that.
Woo!
Wow, amazing.
Make that zero.
Hey Harden, you need a website.
Gotta get that boom, boom. Gotta get that boom, boom. Gotta get that boom, boom. That boom, boom. That boom, boom.
We're old. We're going to be sore in the morning, but we're 1-0.
We won the first game. That's right.
It's all you got. I'll take your best shot.
Here comes the ready or not. Here comes the boys from the south. Here comes the ready or not.
Oh, that's
there
good video.
Go.
Good job.
Oh,
I'm
cute for you.
Go down, bubble and a rock.
doody doody boom shakalaka. Yard